Oh, toilet!
I got my banky.
Uncle David, Chad, do you have your bankies?
What is up, everybody? And welcome back to my channel. Today, we're going to be checking out Silent Hill 2 Remake, which I'm super excited. This is going to be the first time I'm playing a Silent Hill game. And I'm super unaware of the lore and everything. I'm just warning you guys in advance. I have seen playthroughs of, I'm assuming, all of them back in the day, but it's been so long. I really don't remember. So you guys are going to have to fill me in, but we're going to be playing through the whole entire game and everything. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and let's get right into it. Settings have been saved. All right. Yo, I love the scene, the first scene that we get to see of Silent... I've never played a Silent Hill game, but how we start out is we're in the urinals. I don't know what that says, but it says something. But do they flush? I bet they don't. They never make urinals flush, man. Combat standard. Okay, press any button, play it. Is the crackling about... Shit, fuck, fart, bucket. I was cackling at her clip with... Oh my god, did you see her, like, freaking out when he came in for the first time? She was like... I was there live when it happened. She was foaming at the mouth. Like, mommy, daddy. Are you guys ready for the spoops? I prefer it this way, and I'm pretty sure the new capture cards don't work with this program. So it has to be this one. That's why I haven't upgraded. I should have done a YouTube intro. Why is he mushing his hand skin around like that? Do you not know who he is? Confession. I've watched playthrough of all the games. Well, not the remake. But I don't remember the story at all. And I've never played a Silent Hill game. And we're starting with number two. So,
In restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well... I'm alone there, now. In our special place. Waiting for you.
Ramrod! That's why the starting screen was in the urinals.
I got a letter. The name on the envelope said Mary. My wife's name. It's ridiculous. Couldn't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself.
Ramrod, you're
healing
me.
Died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then why am I looking for her? Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Could Mary really be here? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
Yo, the game looks great. You know what it controls like? It already, like, we just were playing Until Dawn again, and, like, the character controls feel so much like that, which is just ironic, because a couple days before this dropped, Until Dawn's port to PC and everything. The restroom! Where all true adventures begin! Oh. Oh, it's the woman's restroom. Hold on. Sorry, sir. They showed the urinals for a reason, and I, a mere dum-dum. Can we go dumpster diving? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm literally ruining everything. How do we sprint? Can we? Okay. L1. Interesting. Okay, men's. Okay, here we go. Oh, yes! Okay, chat. One in the chat? Okay, chat. We're gonna play the game. Does it flush? One, if you think it's gonna flush. Two, if you don't think it's gonna flush. Does it flush? Two, one, three. Yo, that's not an answer. Do we get the flush? Because we all know why put a bathroom in a game if you can't even flush the damn toilet. It's just the principle of things. Is there a light? I don't... Dude, I can fucking smell this place. You guys have been in a bathroom like that. Maybe not this ominous, because I peek in here and I would be like, whoop, never mind, excuse me, sorry, wrong door. We've all smelt a bathroom. Okay, you guys think it's gonna flush? I get one, two, all right. Dude, I saw like a creepy Halloween face in the mirror. I know that's not what it was there, but... Oh... They're pretty broken. Okay. Urinals. No! Chat, the answer to does it flush is no, it doesn't! Bambi, dude, if you feature a toilet in a game and it doesn't flush, then you can't be game of the year. I'm sorry. That's already a swing and a miss. Why are the urinals extra small? You know what? As a woman... I can't say I've been in a men's bathroom very many times in my life. Are they small? Are they not very accurate? I can't say, but you know what? To Karate, who believed that it wouldn't flush, she was right. They are. Are you saying not that small? Toilets are always a disappointment in games. The truly is a horror game. A horror game, knowing that I will poop my pants through this playthrough and there will be no place to flush it away. I'll have to stare at my shame as I pile it out of my underwear into the corner. But seriously, it's a metaphor for small pee-peeing. Joke about it, but Ramrod's on it. I understand what you mean, though, because, like, what if it's, like, a super tall guy? Although, if it's too... What if you're really short? What if you're a really short man? I feel like if you're tall, you can, like, figure it out, but if you're too short... Tippy toe? If you're really short, you just aim up. You gotta get an arc about it. Like the trajectory. Oh, man. I'm sorry. Maybe it's for toddlers. Maybe. Although, would you let your fucking toddler in here? This looks like a biker bar and a meth lab's toilet had a baby. Okay, like, I don't know, man. Okay, somebody's been writing beautiful poetry. You know, who doesn't write a whole entire page of a novel while they're on the shitter in a bathroom that looks like this? Here's my sleep paralysis demon with a suspicious looking nose. Again, I can just smell the smell of the smelly smell of the smell that smells in a place that smells like this. Look at the paint peeling. This paint is not peeling from moisture and humidity, but like from the fumes of the asses that have been in it. I'm sorry. I'm waiting for this ad to be over, and it's taking too long, and I'm being weird. I'm running on pure potato soup, coffee, and a dream, okay? We've been in this toilet for so long, and my eyebrows have burned off my face of this character because it smells so fucking bad in here, and there was absolutely no reason to come in here. But you know what? An extra point. Put a little ding in the YouTube. Ding. Like, an extra point. We got a negative point for no flushing toilets, but an extra point for the fact that we could go into the bathroom. Even though there was no reason, we still could go in there. At least, the toilet, you know, got some recognition. I can appreciate that. Never enter a public bathroom without a graphing calculator. Yeah, and you need one of those. What are those things called? The little like angle like measurer, you know, you need like a freaking star charting compass almost just to be able to like make sure that you can pee. What do you do if the trajectory doesn't match up with your practice? Do you just have to bail and go find another toilet? I am totally going the wrong way. What happens? I'm sorry. I'm really putting it off. Oh! Okay, fine. that's funny. I would only stand on it. Oh, you know what? You're right. You could stand on the urinal. Balance. Make sure the only one foot is needed. Or do you like aim and you put one foot to the right, one foot to the left on like, you need at least three urinals to pull it off. You know, and then aim for the middle. Like you do like a half split. Maybe that. I meant the toilet seat. That makes more sense. Yeah. That's what I was talking about too. Yeah. for the gravity force. Oh, the protractor. You're right. Trajectory doesn't work out. Spray and pray. Those are the people and the reason why when I go into a men's bathroom, there's piss all over the floor. I see. It's the short people. I see. Okay, how do I enter? Oh, hello. You know what? Good thing we double checked because I'm gonna be honest. I could have just, you know, I'm not stalling. You're stalling, okay? Or they're bad. Okay. Oh, it shows where we're at. Very generous of them to point out where we are. I see that there's a side route to the graveyard and a tunnel through the mountain. If I know anything about horror games, and after my playthrough of Fatal Frame Blackwater, I can't say that I like either of these options. All right, chat. I'm sorry. I've been stalling. I know. I'm sorry. I got distracted by the toilets. All right, chat. What do we think? I'm assuming it's going to make us go down there. I mean, they're like, the rusted, that garbage bag looks so real. I'm sorry. Can we loot? Dude, had popcorn? Share. Any dead bodies in there? Any children that need saving? No? Okay. What about this one? Stop. I can see that the road is closed and I am not welcome. Okay. Well, now we only have one option, which honestly, you know, secret tunnel through the mountain or path down the mountain to the graveyard. I like the fresh air, not being stuck in a tunnel. I think we'll take our odds. God, this game looks good though. Where is this supposed to be? Because like growing up in like, look at the, like those trees look so realistic. Like again, like tell what kind of tree that's supposed to be, you know, and the moss growing on the like posts and stuff, and these like weeds. Oh my gosh, you can hear a fly. That's nice. This feels like Washington, where I grew up. Oh, the ambiance is kicking up. It's Maine. Coastal still though. The maps are all sort of a to-do list. It's a genuine question. Game hasn't even started. I know. Hey, I'm stalling! Should I turn the volume up more? What do you guys think? Let me know. The bird's over here. Oh, based on a real town in... Is PA Pennsylvania? Interesting. Okay, well... Here we go! Okay. I love walking past cliff face. Dude, this happens all the time. In real life, though. You ever out there hiking, doing whatever, and you're walking next to a little hill face, a little cliff face, and then all these things start going next to you? Just me? I heard a noise and my controller vibrated and I'm not happy about it and I stepped in a puddle. Okay, whatever's making that squishy noise, no thank you, hard pass. God, the overgrown looks so good. I don't like the hue. And the Brahms radiating, of that well. That looks like a fucking portal to hell. Oh, yeah. Oh, saves. That's a save station. I'm like empty. I like the breathing and... Say it like that? Oh gosh. Oh. Already getting a save station. That's never a good sign. And a rusty looking gate. I'm not stalling, you're stalling. Oh, that's a pretty church, but I also know. God, this game, it looks so good. Oh no. Cutscene! You know what that means? Potato soup time!
Excuse me.
I'm sorry. I was.
Why do you touch her and sneak up? Who touches a woman from behind without first address? Like.
Lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill.
Emotional damage!
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road you can't miss.
It's always the fog in these games.
Thanks.
But... I think you should stay away. This town, there's something wrong with it. And it's not just the fog, either.
It's probably Silent Hill. This is a notorious foggy game.
It's kind of hard to explain, but...
I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No, I believe you. It's just... I guess I don't really care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going either way.
But why?
My wife?
Someone very important to me.
Me too.
You guys can go together.
My mama. I mean my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought My father and brother were here, but I can't find them either.
Does she mean she's looking for their headstones, or?
I'm sorry, it's not your problem.
No, I hope you find them.
Aw.
Yeah, you too.
Well, that was weird. I feel... Why? When we're stopping, can we just hear him sniffing, okay? I'm not playing in first person. Dude, this man, he's got like a deviated septum or... I don't like that. I don't need... Dude, who recorded the sniff? Some voice actor somewhere recorded the sniffer, okay? Somebody... They were like, here's your voice lines. Also, can we get the sniffer? Can we get the sniffer while you're at it? Just like in the voice acting booth, we need the sniffer too. Can you like give us like 10 minutes of breathing and then we'll loop it and just silently breathe into the mic? Like,
did you did you want anything else?
No, it's just this fog. Does it seem unsettling to you?
I guess.
Man, I don't like this breathing. Do you guys hear it too? Am I going insane? Maybe. The fog is so thick. It really is really good the way it just kind of like slowly illuminates things. Now he's panting. But he just like nose inhales. All right. I'm stalling! God, look at those lines. The audio is insane. Sorry, I'm kind of blasting it right now for you guys. But... there's so much going on with like the ambiance, but also like... the cracking and the moving of things, the wind, the leaves. Okay. Can we go this way or is it? Okay, we're gonna have to unlock that probably later if we wanna go that way. Wow, the Silent Hill Ranch, dude. The atmosphere is like so ominous, man. You don't even wanna run through it. I just wanna like, if they just walking sim this up, I'd be like, okay, that's fine. Oh, the leaves particle effect that goes by is so nice, too. It's very silent on the hill. It's not silent, though. There's nothing silent about it. Dude, whoever did the audio and stuff for this went crazy already. Visually, it's stunning, but goddamn, the audio is even more, like, in my opinion. You know what this really does make you realize, though? I got, like, a wood mill here. Is how unquiet real life is, like, outside. God, there's metal clanking now that we're near these buildings, too. Do you guys have these? Oh, I'm gonna dox myself. Never mind. We have a bunch of these nearby. Okay, we can't go there yet. You can hear that chain link rattling in the wind. They're called, I think a lot of people call them teepee burners. But they use them for something in wood stuff. Auto parts. All right. Wait, no item? Okay. Honestly, I thought... I wanted to explore more, but I kind of felt like I was like OCD exploring. I know that these games usually you're supposed to, but... I don't know. Every time you say something like, we get a little bit closer to pinpointing your exact location. I will be honest, I would like to move out soon anyway.
Hello?
Anyone in here?
Oh, I wasn't supposed to go this way yet, I don't think. We all want to move soon anyway. Alright, I keep clicking the wrong button because it tells me I can interact with it, but I keep forgetting it's X. Went to town to get window fixed. Spare key in the drawer. Okay. Silent but deadly. Yeah, Florida is a hard pass. Sorry, guys. Y'all almost dying from hurricanes all the time is a hard pass for me. Okay. Yo, all the pinups. And we got a key. Very nice. Very nice. Also, the snakes, the bugs, and the whatever, alligators, crocodiles, whatever you have, is also a bit of a pass for me. Okay, here's the thing. I actually don't mind the weather. If we lived anywhere but the exact location that we live, we would have less snow. And less horrible winters. We just live in, like, this perfect location that is just extra bad for weather. But, my parents want to live somewhere warmer. I don't know. We'll see. She moving to New Zealand? Yeah, we're moving to New Zealand. Obviously. I need a nice isolated island. With tempered weather. And Pixie as a neighbor. Obviously. What? What? Okay, I can look. I'm scared. This very much reminds me of my playthrough of Crow County as well. What brain fog? I keep realizing that I'm forgetting something and immediately and then I hate that. Go to bed. This will be a YouTube video, so if you're sleepy, don't worry, monkey. Don't feel stressed. Take care of yourself. I don't know how long I wasn't sure how good today's stream was gonna be because I got the yuckos, but I'm running off of pure crackhead energy today, so you know. We're going for it. I don't know how long the stream will be though, so bear that in mind. She hides a hole under the hill. Australia? No, not Australia though. No, Florida's like the Australia of America, you know. No. New Zealand, I have found out. Nice, and this is actually kind of pretty. Nice and doesn't have horrific things in it as well, you know. So that's good. I really like this fuse box here, giving me Alan Wake vibes that I'm not into. At least it's linear. I don't have to guess where we're going, and I can appreciate that. Need to be around. I may have no power. Oh no! Are you safe and everything where you live? Do you need to evacuate or anything? Please stay safe. Roadrunner. That sign's sick. Okay, all of these places are locked, so we obviously need bolt cutters or keys. It's only a category 5 with 100. Dude, I'm gonna be honest. This is gonna sound so dumb and privileged of me. But, like, my knowledge of, like, hurricanes and, like, how severe that kind of thing is, like, kind of, like, out of my wheelhouse. Like, even, like, Nerva, when they get, like, tornadoes at his house and stuff, I'm like freaked out and he's like, oh, it's not that bad of a one and we have a bunker and like, it'll be fine. And I'm just like, oh, I don't like those sounds. But it freaks me out. So like, I genuinely don't know like what it all means.
Mm.
Enjoy your stay. At least got a map, although it kind of auto gave us a map. Was the other map optional then? Is this one it like auto gave us? I'm going over to help with road and debris clearing, so I'll be away for the internet for a while. Stay safe. Aw, hugs! That's so nice! R1? It's a lot of road closes. Dude, there's something so creepy about ghost towns. Like, modern ghost towns. Like, not that this is super modern, but you know what I mean. Like, I've been in, like, decrepit abandoned places before, but like this is like a whole nother level of like it's at least recent but like all abandoned within a time period, like, you know, recognizable, not just like all wooden shacks or something, like, you know, there's freaking shopping carts. God, there's like dead plants and stuff, like there's still leaves on the plants. Why does it say it's open? Oh. Dude, this is so weird. Something so weird about, like, environments that are just, like, completely like this or whatever. Okay. Let me get a little comfier. Miss Cassandra, a customer came in today, ordered a mixed bouquet, red and white. I tried to explain this bad luck, but he couldn't decide on just one. He seemed a bit off, looked at me like I wasn't even there. Then he just left. Said he'd be back to pick him up. Later, I just wanted to let you know since I might be gone then. Wait, white and red together? Flowers are bad luck? I didn't know that. Did you? Did y'all know that? I've never heard that. Oh, wow! Oh. Wow, the textures on the glass in this are outstanding. It's a greenhouse. Wow, it's beautiful. Speckled textured glass over there. Sorry. Game graphics just always still continue to mesmerize me. How people are... the refraction through that glass. I find it, like, so fascinating, like, that we have the ability to, like, recreate real life in such a manner. Oh, God. Is that just broken terracotta and or dirt, or is that,
What is this?
Yeah. The blue death lily is said to be bad luck, dried blood, bed mats. Chat, you're so funny. Self-closing door is my favorite. Dude, the fog in this game. That makes... Okay, you know what? I have a hunch. Someone can tell me if I'm right or wrong. I wonder if the original Silent Hill, the reason that the fog is there doubles as a rendering trick. Do you know what I mean? Like, because it was fairly open world, even if it was linear, you know? And so it's like a cheeky way of like having things like not rendered or not high poly yet until you get closer. And so... you can't see, like, the magic in the loading screens. But it's behind the fog, so it's even, like, more... for its time, it probably was scarier and more realistic, and you never noticed it. But I could be wrong. But I wonder if that was, like, why. Like, if that was part of a choice. I don't know. I feel like that could easily be... I mean, it makes it fucking scary. But, yeah. The Count the... Hi, Fireboy! How are you doing? Hope you're having a wonderful day. I'm already turned around. Did we have like a place we were so... Wait, we have three? Since when do we have a third map? Do we have a mission of where we're supposed to be going? I don't think it was the reason in the OG. Because they had fixed cameras anyway. Oh, fair. But the story blends together smoothly. I don't know, just a don't know, side thought. But it is a cool concept of using. It's fucking scary. I mean, in this sense. Why are there all those tarps? Like, what? What are they all blocking off there? The points of interest, and then the map will update. So, like, any building that has, like, a name on it, then? So, like, Gonzalez Restaurant is across the street. You need to make a horror game where you find the nearest bathroom before you shit your pants. I mean, there's the pee one, but yeah, you right. That's even better. 100%. Oof. Camera, please. I'm just scared. I'm gonna be honest. I'm totes weenying out. Oh, it X'd it off. Okay. It's a cafe. My dude was always scared of bugs, but yeah, dude. There's that. I want to play the pee one. I still need to play the toilet game. Oh. Well, we can go over there to the right, it looks like. Behind my head. Yo, this bar looks fun! Is there a hole in the ceiling? This looks like some place I find up in Montana. Oh. Oh, interesting. Why are all these walls walled off with tarps you can't see through? We can only enter the cafe from the other side. Okay, that's scary. That is scary. Okay. Oh, that's what that blockade is. So to get a... What the fuck is that sound? What?
Hey, wait.
I don't think you should talk to that thing, dude.
More of that stuff.
I don't know how I'm feeling about it. Good night. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate you. No worries. Get some rest and everything. Don't worry. Please take care of yourself. You guys have a wonderful night again. Thank you to you and Maggie for coming in with the raid and being so sweet. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Remains of the blank swamp. The blankers of land surrounded blank in monument. It was originally swamp, later filled. It was a nickname. Blood swamp because of to wash the after shins of be poured it. Perhaps in blank and many in claim to have in the area. That's very useful. I'm just gonna also put this out here, chat. I've had a really bad pots day, so if for some reason this game flares my pots up, we will end. I just want to make that warning. Do not enter. We didn't go to that Sanders Street. I don't like that sound. It really freaks me out, the sound. Oh, that house is like fucking sinking.
What happened to this town?
Oh my god, the whole entire town sunk here. Okay, well, this was the wrong direction, I guess. Dude, the noise freaks me out a little bit. Okay. Oh. Wild Blood. Name that game! I keep clicking the wrong button. You need to up. I'm assuming the Sander Street would have been blocked off too. This is so fucking freaky. I don't even think we have a weapon. Can we crouch? It's my defense mechanism in games, even though I know that, like, the game AI probably still sees me. Chernobyl was a very good reference, chat. Like, definitely feels like people just left. Oh, God, the noise. I mean, it's still everyone's, like, stuff is, like, caught in time. I'm scared.
Hello?
I'm weaning out already, even though, oh, he's heavy breathing. He's scared too. The smooshies. Can I just hide in the garbage can and die in there? Can I just be a garbage can woman now? White cloth means you can interact with the- No! I don't want to go in there! Is your real place scary, Ramron? I don't want to go in here. Can you be a jump scare? I knew it. My poor list. Please protect me. Oh man, walls like this are so old. They don't do walls like that anymore. That old planking on the inside of walls. If you ever demo someplace, that shit's old. A cloth physic is nice. Is that a safe station? Gotta love my safe station. Looking for is Grouch. Ground Crouch. All sorts of the real place is all sorts of. It's also probably really cheap to buy a house there. So hope you have God. I have all the phobias. You know, the older I get, the more phobias I have. Is that normal? Excuse me. Checking your corners with this camera is so hard. Okay, it's really satisfying getting to loot all the things, so I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god, that bottle's textures with the dust on it looks so in stickiness. Looks so good. Sorry. I'm sorry. I like games. I like how games are made. It's interesting. I don't like the look of this building though. Oh man. Is there a doorbell? Or is that a light? That's a light switch. Ugh, what era? Okay, chat. What year are these the paneled wall with the like and the lighting that looks like this, the external wire lighting? What years are those? Maybe the 40s? 50s? Or is it later than that? Is it more like the 70s and or 60s? I don't know, anyway. Yeah, is it 40s, 50s? I'm trying to, and then also like the when we walk through the wall, see this. They don't do walls like this anymore. It's too expensive. It's not cost efficient, but they used to do this was behind all your sheetrock or whatever you put on the walls. Me? I've just been a part of enough remodel gigs at this point. You get into some old houses. Look at these old in a lock boxes. You know what? Maybe those aren't light switches. Are they doorbells? And this is an apartment building? I think that's what those are. So it's like a house, but that's 100% what. Either way, maybe it's not that old then. Now all the fixtures are like that. Oh God, look at that old fire bell. Oh no, it's okay, dude. I'm just am trying to like date the location. Back when houses weren't paper, yeah. Oh God. Stop. It's also an income level of the area. Mmm. Oh my God! It's like stitched in a bodysuit.
Stay back.
No! I don't know what the controls are! Okay. Is it teeth or stitched together? Great. Oh, it's moved so fast! Are you dead? It can't be both. It could. Is it lootable? Looks like it's like got a diaper on. Like it has like the legs, but then it's like stitched. Do you see what I mean? Like, it's, like, in, like, a straight jacket suit. Like, stitched up in there. Like, covering its head. And only its legs are... Oh, it's wearing heels. Yeah. It's, like, zipped up into a bodysuit. That's disgusting. Now, that's some body horror right there. Oh, my God. And look at us. A 2x4 with some fucking nails in it. Classy. But yeah, no, you're 100% right. It's like we're looking. So I forget what. Somebody asked Swami Bot what year was like electricity like in mo. Okay, there we go. This TV. What era? So TV. So it's later than 40s, 50s. Whenever I'm curious what age that TV is. I don't know. Something about the town. And the vibe. I find it really interesting. I don't know. I think architecture is really interesting. Like, people who are really good at it and stuff. But that's like a modern light switch. Look. This is just an old building that's been, like, remodeled or something. But, like... Oh, there's graffiti, too. Interesting. But, like, there's some people who can tell you, like, patterns and, like, use of wood and architecture. Like, what year and, like, what style that was in, like, home buildings and everything. And I think that is so cool. Oh, like, these style of, like, wood floors. I'm sure that, okay, I'm nerding out over here. But, like, I genuinely bet, like, I mean, ew. Why does the... Dude, actually, the top of the syringe looks fairly new, but, like, the bottom and outside...
Oh, it's so dirty. It's so dirty. I don't want to use it. Don't make me use it. It's dirty. I don't want to get sepsis.
Thank you. Oh, look at the duck thing. I don't know. I'm just being a little nerd over here, but... I think that's really interesting. And then do you just hire people who are specialists at that to like help you pick out props and design the game? Oh, I hate loud noises. I hate loud noises in games like this. I still have one of those tube TVs that, oh, that's so cool.
Come to-
Fun fact, did you know that Montana's Capitol building was the first Capitol building built with electricity? And the reason for that is because it was one of the last states to become a state and have its Capitol building built. So because of that, it was actually the first to get electricity. I believe it's the first or one of the first. It also has a fully copper roof, which is kind of cool. Every time I'm in that building, I always stare at a really weird... There's a fucked up tile in the women's bathroom where they messed up the pattern in the black. There's an extra black or white, I forget, that's supposed to be there. Sorry, weird fun facts with Mizu. Another fun fact is in the middle of the Capitol building that is, there's like this dome where they hired artists from across the US to come and paint murals on the ceiling, but they pre-planned their murals based off of what they thought Montana was, which they thought of like Montana as like cowboys and like western, so they actually painted it like it was like the South. And so because of this idea of like the wild wild west and like everything, there's actually like plants featured in the murals that are not native to Montana. It's kind of funny. Is that what did he just comment at? I almost stepped on him. I might have. I have blood in my... I did. What's going on with his face? Bar Neelys. I don't think those matches are waterproof, though. Whee! I guess we should go back to the Texas cafe, though, right? We should just check all of the dark buildings. He's, like, mushed. Is he slowly becoming a monster? Like... My brain's audio detector was confused for a second. Why are they so fast? Based on Japanese architecture catching up on the modern West? You mean in this game? This is based in the US though, isn't it? It could be. You know what? I wanna become something niche. In another life, I'm like weirdly knowledgeable about a really niche thing. Specifically like 1920s architecture. I don't know. Oh, hi, Mark. Hello, Johnny. How you been? I'm just pooping my pants. Dude, they're like, yo, on average, this game takes, you know, playing 15 to whatever hours to play. Mizu's like, okay, we'll make that a good, nice 50 hours because I'm like, I don't like that. No. I know, but it's made by Jen. That's true. What are the noise? I don't like those sounds. They're unnerving for me. It's right there. There's an ad about to start. Thank you so much in advance for watching it. It really supports the channel. We'll pause the game. Dude, where did it go? It was right here. We're seeing shit. We're going crazy. I hear another radio. No, he just pulled out his wing! Bastard! One day I'll move outside of my mommy's basement, but for now we're still there. Vibe. Okay, this bar is such a fucking mood. I'm not gonna lie. This is such a vibe. I would hang out at my local bar if it looked like this. I'm not a bar person. But I could Oh, I was hoping we could like open it. I love this bar. Bim, 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 bim. It's my kind of place. Walking to the front door puts a big smile on my face. It ain't too far. Come as you are. Oh my god, that's so satisfying. Bar. I wish you could walk on. I don't know what to do. I'm trying to do this game. That is the dude. I was singing a song and being cute, you rascal. Now I'm gonna have to chat. I don't want to waste my heals already. What? How did I heal? Dude, I was enjoying the Loodle Boodle Land. I was enjoying it. Give me that. Oh my god, it was right. You did it, buddy. Head pats. Yeah, the Spanish... not a club person. Me either. I usually don't even drink that, really. I don't really drink. I don't like the bar scene. I've never been to a club. Or I've barely been to a couple concerts in my life, and that was quite the rascaling time. Thank you for a head pats. Getting up to no good. Loud bumping music, young people, alcohol. Wait, where's the door? I tried to walk through the wall thinking it was a door. Gee willikers. Key items. We got a bar. Keely's. Neely's bar coin. A coin from Neely's bar. Maybe we need to collect coins. Man. Voice of an angel. No! I at some point clicked the heal button. That's unfortunate. Well, okay. Well, ain't that just a bummer. Splitfire, how are you doing? I'm happy I can catch some streams. I did try to get into Naraka Blade Point, but I guess I just do... No, bruh, it's okay. Don't even feel bad. I kind of, like, am burned out on Naraka lately. I've been trying to get back into it lately again. Dude, The vroom vroom noises, man. But it's definitely hard. It's just, there's just a lot of stuff. There's literally like the crossover event with freaking, what do you call it? Oh, a checkpoint. Like I'm done with that area. Okay. There's literally, the Neely's bar is where I need to go though. Okay, gotcha. There's like literally a collab with Plants vs. Zombies this week, and they like told us a day in advance, and I'm like, bro, should I go to the Sound of Things? What is that? Shh. This game is really scary. Dude, I feel like... Okay, I get scared in games. I think I'm just extra weaning out today or something. But Deluxe automatic washers. Wash the stains of yesterday. You know, I'm a big ween, okay? I am aware that I'm a big ween. But, dude, this game is really spooping me extra. The vroom vroom is coming from. I don't like it. What am I supposed to do with it? What am I supposed to do? I need the coin, maybe? It says $2. Guess we need to wash it. How many use explorables are there? I'm so scared. I feel like as scared like back in the day when I played Visage, and that was like the scariest game I've ever played. God damn it. I'm a weenie hot super weenie junior. Okay, like, jeez Louise. Okay. In March of 1965. I don't know why I went for that act. You know what? We're keeping with it. In March of 1965, the town of Silent Hill was visited by Maine Psychical Research. Is that how you say that? Association. Although thorough examination, a team of expert dowsers from Association concluded the area surrounding the now historic Welsh coal mine to be highly active. They also expressed their hopes for further research and exploration of the gorge. These hopes, however, were never fulfilled due to the location being restricted at a historic nature preserve, as declared by the Silent Hill Historical Society. Additionally, the idea was met with resistance from the local community, which claimed that the nature of the association's research would hinder tourist activity in the area, questioning the credibility of our research, and hiding behind day trippers seems like an excuse to prevent us from seeing what's really out there, commented one of the researchers. Unfortunately, none of the local representatives were available to comment on the matter. Editor's notes, at the time of publishing, there exists no evidence supporting credibility of radiesthesia? Radiesthesia proving effectiveness of any dowsing methods. Opinions expressed in the article do not reflect the author's views.
Quote, the Sandlot kid. The kid is a L7 weenie. That's me. I'm the L7 weenie. Me. I'm the super ween.
Now I feel like I should have been exploring more because I feel like... Okay, that is so much louder than I thought it was gonna be. Now I feel like I should have been exploring more because, like, I was not expecting to be able to crawl through windows in places that were not on the map, you know? Like, did I already miss stuff? Do you think? No. The question is, am I OCD enough? Oh my god! Oh wow, this is really cool. This is so aesthetic in here. Okay, wait. I was like, the question is, am I OCD enough to check out these places though? That's the question. If I missed it. Okay. I saw him again, and at least I think so. He said he, but he says he didn't, but I don't know anymore. I'm tired, can't find it, doesn't matter. The scraping noise again. Should we be?
Do you think if I kill enough of them, do they stop spawning, or is it like inevitable and they just keep coming anyway? You know? I wish you could lock on to them because I feel like I should take care of them. Dude. These things. Oh, it's so. Oh, I just realized this is my controller making weird fucking noises. I don't think you guys hear it. It sounds like a radio. Like crinkling and crusting. Thank you for the hydrate. Is the bugs? Is that it? I broke that window for nothing! Okay. The bugs make that sound? Are these bugs? Or do you mean like the little spooters? Because yeah, every time we find an enemy and he whips out this... I will say... All these... it's very aesthetic. The town is aesthetic. In here? Oh my god, we can't. Oh my god, oh my god, no, 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 no. That's my controller making that sound. Thank you, like! They come back to life! Don't say that. Don't tell me that. Oh, I hate it. Okay, probably just gonna turn the controller speaker off if that's what that is. Yeah, no, it just freaks me out. It's okay. I guess it's supposed to like tell you there's danger, but to me, I'm just like, bro. Please only be one. I can never tell if they're dead because you can just endlessly kick them. This is where I came from? It's not, right? Oh, no, it's not. I am just walking around aimlessly terrified. We'll be honest with you. Oh my god, dropping in breathing. Oh, I hope you feel better though. Please get rest. That's very important. Thank you so much for taking the time to stop by though. It means a lot. I'm sorry I'm wimping out. The man was here again. I told him he'd be warned not to come here. He acted like he didn't know what I was talking about. Anyway, he got up and left. He didn't make any sort of fuss, but there's something about him that gives me the creeps. When I look at his face, it's like I'm staring at a mask. There's something underneath waiting to get out. I don't want to be here when that happens. Dude, this lore, Big J's note. Whoops. Dude, I need to, like, hoard these fucking... I hate that noise, too. Yeah. There's a monster. There's a monster. It's telling us. I know we went in the side entrance. There's something out here, isn't there? Yep. Chat, I'm so scared. I'm sorry I'm being such a ween. I'm literally so scared. I feel like it's not that scary, but I really am worked up. I've worked myself up a fuss, chat. I tell you what. Wait, was there a coin? There had to have been. You're right. I'll go back. I'm just kidding. Thank you guys for paying attention, because like they also puke at us, so I don't want to. Lena was like seriously like struggling to have enough heals too, so I'm like even more like anxious oh my god, running into these things. At least it's not dark. I know. I'm getting so chicken. Kick him till you're satisfied easy? Probably. It's probably the point, huh? Was there no coin? Scared to even go back in here. It was worth checking though, thank you chat. I don't think I can jump over this. There's no cloths to go over there. There's tissues for my fucking tears. Ah. There's a red. I can't go over the thing. Yeah, I can't go over. The ambiance is out of control. This is like the tutorial. I know. I don't. I'm upset. I'm just genuinely upset, though, that I've lost. Oh, why are there so many missing pets? That I've wasted so many heals because she was like out of heals all the time in her playthrough. You can smash windows looking for See, you're right. Tutorial area. Ah! Anyway, I would like to be able to herd all of my stuff, thank you. Oh my god. Another. I'm just gonna hope if I kill them all, then they're not gonna respawn, and then I can explore in peace. Oh my god. How are you supposed to dodge that? Ah! Oh, heals now. No, it's okay. It was worth looking. Thank you for looking for and helping Plum save me. I hope it's gone by tomorrow. As a fellow migraine sufferer, sending love and hugs, I feel for you. I hope you feel better, like. I hear jingle jangles. Have we been over here? Did I make a big old loop? I don't want to know. I don't want to know. Dude, I wish I could lock on because I feel like... I desperately feel like... not doing the right thing all the time. That door looks interactable. Okay, well, I guess I came back here for saves or for heals. I'll take it. We'll take it. We'll take some heals, right? Why is she thick, though? Dude, they do be thick. They do be thick up in here. Okay, we found an edge. The door awakes in darkness, opening into nightmares. Well, it's locked, so that's good. Right? Right, chests. Nice. Right. You can dodge. Yeah, I know I can dodge, but I still keep missing the timing. Something here. No worries, please go get sleep. Thank you. Aww. Oh, you're so sweet. Parla, thank you for all the love. Pixie Palace. All right, here we go. All right, chat. Musi's putting her big pants on. Oh god, there's two. This changes everything. It's puking. I dodged it. Oh my gosh, I hate everything about it. Okay, ha, ha, ha. One more. Okay, I die. You're joking. Okay, we're healing. Is there something on the floor? Okay. Ah! Dreams and kick up your heels. Thank you, inspirational poster. Well, that was some groovy music, boys. Oh, the janitor came in the other day, drunk and in tears. Had half a record with him. Kept yelling, we gotta fix it somehow. I was willing to do it just to shut him up, so I got up to get the glue from the cabinet, but then he realized he only had one half, so he ran out. Can't do much about the record. Maybe ask around at Neely's next time you're there. Might be one of theirs. Well, there's no coin. I came in here for a coin. If there is war monsters in here, I swear to God. Models. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. We got our spooky. Our spooky spookies on. I feel like it turned out really cute, us Halloweenifying it. Although, I'm just weenifying everything with my weeniness. Music can bring you back to those wonderful moments you thought lost. Nope. Not a wonderful moment for me, but thank you. This room's kind of cute if it wasn't just a giant red hue around it the whole time because I'm dead. Nice memorabilia and stuff, but I'm dead. Oh. What that man do to you? He's a sleepy one. Don't scare me. By the way, the long way. I guess maybe we need to find the other. Okay, we have to find the other half. Can we steal the glue too? Imagine we pick it up, but we forget the glue and we have to come all the way back for the glue. That would be a bummer. Wouldn't it? That would 100% be some shit I would do, though. Oh, thank you. You're so sweet. Thank you. Thank you for the support. Very, very kind. All the hats off to Nerva. He is the genius. I am just the face puppeteer that runs the model. You know, he is the genius behind this. Its splendor. I am merely just the vessel that controls it. Aw, you're so cute. Thank you. Very kind. Think of the hydrate. I need it, honestly. Quiet cocktails. Mutton. I am a weenie. You know what I need? I need I need to just have somebody else, like, play and react to it. I get so scared. Then I suck a butt. And then it makes me yawn. Lucky Jade Restaurant, Grand Market, American Cafe. Which one do... I know it says we need to go to Neely's Bar, but... I do feel like it's kind of important exploring. It feels like it's supposed to be, at least. Can we break any of these? Maybe this one. No? Dude, we're so fucking loud. Liquid courage? Dude, I could use some liquid courage right about now, but fresh out. Have not restocked my wares. Big J's has a weird air on it. American Grand Market. Oh, look at the little shopping carts. There's most... Dude, it feels like it Fallout, and I'm just... Look at the pumpkins! Wait, they're not even rotten. How strange. This market has been used recently. Okay, let's go to the bar. Let's stop farting around. Yeah, vandalism. Hell yeah! Yay! Smash everything! Sorry. I piggy squealed. Dude, dude, you know what? You know who's making the ring noises? It's them. These guys, they're just brown, brown, like when your dog gets the zoomies on the ground. Dude, it's so fucking brutal. There's a tavern. Sushi! And Giga Computers! Giga Computers! Boop, 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 boop. I'm not scared, you're scared. You know what? You know what? Can we make a Silent Hill where, you know what? All the business, it's full of life. Everything is normal. Everything's full of life, and it's when it's like thriving in the roaring 20s or whatever, and everybody's having just a good old time, and nothing bad exists, and we're all just best burros hanging out at the really cool tavern on the corner. Dude, I just see stuff in the mist because it's moving. Oh, hell no! Okay, you're right. I don't want it full of life or whatever. You're right, take some fireball and I don't have any fireball, I'm out. Oh, maybe plastic focus. Oh, I'm sorry, when I get nervous and my POTS flares up, I yawn a lot. Lack of oxygen to the brain. Okay. I don't know what got into him. He just started smashing things. Had to throw him out. He ran off and cried he'd fix everything. I gathered up what I could, still haven't found one of the buttons. Half the record is still lodged inside, but the other part's missing. Figure he must have taken it. Come to think of it, he did run towards Groovy. Anyway, maybe go check up on him, see if he's all right. He lives over at Saul by the pharmacy in apartment 9. Okay, so we might have to go to apartment 9, whatever. Or something. I guess we're gonna save. Okay. All right, let's go look at the creepy shrine in the corner. There was a hole here. It's gone now. Well, that's good. Oh, it's a jukebox. It's actually cute. It looked like a demon shrine. Oh, it actually looks nice.
Is it a puzzle?
Oh, there's the broken disc. We can fix it. We've already been there. Mizu's OCD tendencies have. I can fix it. Whoops. Why is everything this color? Yay! Long way home. Can I put it back in the record player? Oh. I do it? Oh. You know what? We're not gonna ask questions at all. Or not. Okay. We have the coin. Okay, we want... Oh, but the button's fucking missing. See? No. We're gonna have to come back. Wonder if there's records for every single one. I would play it, but sound scares me in these games. Alright. No item. Okay, we need to... This seems like a hub. I know where the button is. It's on your butt. JK. I'm a weenie. I'm just warning everyone, so we'll do longer playthroughs tomorrow. I really wasn't feeling well when we started stream today. So, cause my heart condition's been flaring up all day. I think it was from the stress of yesterday, so. If we, well, I'll try to get through at least like a chapter of this game. And that's my goal. I'm glad Milkers is here because, and I get to stare at those puppy photos. It's a cat, yeah. Maybe we should pet it. I'm gonna have to get rid of you, aren't I? And then the one behind us is probably fine, but not you. Dude, the ability to not just lock on makes me feel like I'm gonna miss everything. I just can't tell when y'all are dead or not. I don't trust myself now, I tell you what. Okay. I hate breaking the glass. It's so fucking loud. Oof. Dude, is it like, are we hearing like echoes of the past of like, like cars zooming by? It's such a weird audio. Everything else in the game. Oh, okay. Oh, look at the burgers and fries! Dude, the aesthetic. Wait, I also. Look at that tall glass of water walking out there. I'm sorry. The aesthetic of this game and like the fact there's like all the buildings are different. Like, look, it has a full freaking menu and every. Oh, it's just satisfying. Sorry. I just like to look at it, but I can't enjoy it because I get scared. Feel the craving. You just can't help it. Go for it. Happy Burger. You need it. It is what you get. On the run, grab something to go. $2.99. Oh, that's such a good deal. Can you imagine getting a burger for $2.99? Yes. It's in it. Theoretically, you guys shouldn't be able to see me, you know? Oh, dude, why'd you stop hitting? Waste. Where did that one fucking come from? You bitch! Where did you come from? Where did you come from? Where'd you go? No! I dodged! Dude, I don't know the timing in this game. These little games are low! I'm gonna die! I hate this! How many hits can I be in the red? I don't have heals! I don't have heals! I don't have heals! I'm sorry. They can sniff you? That's what it seems like. Well, that's great. Dude. I'm gonna be honest. Maybe fucking heals in here. Like, where did that one crawl out of the ass of? Was it in a garbage can? Like, the fuck? Okay, I will say the most annoying thing is the heal thing. Because there's no heals anywhere. It feels very slow, dodging, weaving, doing all the things and everything. He was in the fridge? Bro, I didn't even see it fucking crawl out. I just was like waddling. Please be a first aid kit. Oh my god. Dude, I'm just running off of like trying to not die. Okay, what was the point of coming here? Jukebox. Didn't it say to come to Happy Burger? Was this not the circle thing? Did I come here for no reason? Just to go through the motions of trying to loot and then dying? I remember when Burger was like $2.99, gas was only 90 cents. Fuck. To be fair, it's not the most expensive I've seen, like, which is baffling. Like, a bit baffling. Maybe it was this one. Montana, because we are more roads than people. The governor did some weird thing where they pretty much, like, forced the government, I think, to sell, or at least this is what I think, to sell, like, Montana at a discounted price because everybody drives so far for work. Everything's so far away. It's literally, like, crippling if gas is too expensive. So it's been a lot better here, but it's still freaking expensive. It's still, like, $4 something sometimes. I've seen diesel well in, like, over $5 before here. Okay, this is the apartment. Part of Cyberpunk 27, looking at their vending machines and seeing an orange juice is $28. Actually, that's such an interesting, like, note. That's actually an incredibly interesting thing that I never know. I actually have only played just a little sniff of Cyberpunk, and I definitely want to play more of it. At that point, I feel like, god, it's just so aesthetic. I would love to play a game with this exact map without it being destroyed. I want to see, like, people living in it. It's really pretty and, like, cool. Helvind, Berlamine, Zalpramazanax, Imitnelamid. 451. That's expensive. Do I need to remember that number? Like, is there something important about that number? 45167? Probably not. I can't imagine. It's, I don't know. But yeah. On my weekend was heavy, so I'm gonna go. Yes! Please, 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 please go to sleep. I am actually gonna be going to rest soon. Tomorrow we'll be back at a normal time, which is 7 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, and I will play longer. I just was feeling quite unwell today. So, and then the game without buying early access didn't come out until late. Oh, it's a bug. Let's kill it. So yeah, please go rest. If you this will be uploaded on YouTube. We'll definitely be doing some more stuff, so don't you worry, your sweet bippy. We'll be back. Get some rest. And all of the streams stay up on Twitch as well. Excuse all the dude, I am out. Dude, do it. Iron Maiden tomorrow? Ah! Yo, I live my life in caps. Don't ever apologize for caps or I'll bonk you. A bonkio. Dude, have a fun time. Have a wonderful, wonderful time. Tell me how it goes. I never leave the house. I have to live vicariously through all of you. Is that a hot water tank? Bruh, me just like this whole entire entire game, I've just been freaking ogling at all of the, like, old-looking things. Like a weirdo. Sis bought me tickets for Iron Maiden for my birthday. Aw, that's so cute. I hope you have a fun time. Are you going with her or are you going with someone else? Permit 5 left his key. Says there's a leak from upstairs. Gotta check it out. Okay, well. Can I have that jacket? That's a nice looking jacket. Oh, ooh. Someone ruined the fuse box. I think the leak is the last of our worries. Anxiety and something about medication and if they're safe and then whatever nightmare fuel that photo is. Very good, very good. King, hi! Thanks for hanging out. I hope you're having a good day. I am pooping my pants. I am pooping my pants. Pooping my pants. Okay, let's kill the bug. I already got the... I think I have the map of the building. Or I looked at it. Maybe I don't have it. Think of the hydrate. I need it. I need it. I'm out. Like I said, shitting and pissing over here. This game is rated mature, and Mama Mizu is gonna mature swears if she wants to. It was apartment 5, y'all. Well, I mean, it doesn't really matter because we're gonna look at it all. I haven't heard him really talk or make noise, and his, like, deep, is, like, scared me. It's a fuse box right there. Okay. Farming key! I'm 25. Hey, I still, you know, usually I try to be semi-PG. Dead chat! Another toilet and doesn't flush! Oops, I did something. It doesn't flush! And this is me punching the mirror. Because yet again, another game doesn't fucking flush. Dude. Don't make an interactable game and allow me to go in the bathroom just for it to not have any reason to be in there. The least you can do is let me flush the damn thing. Don't poke yourself on a nail. Gonna need a tennis. I don't like this. Thank you for the lurk. Everything is fake. Fake toilets. You know what? This town is probably fake. You just wait and see. This town's gonna be fake. Fake everything. Wonder what was like at the stairs. There was probably a blockade or something. Well, can we kick this down? No. Ooh, so rusty. Best auto parts! Do-do-do-do! That sound, did you guys hear the sound? That sound vibrated my controller along with it. And you're just in a dream. It's not a good one. I'll have you know I tried a nap. I slept in late earlier, and I kept waking up drenched in sweat because every single dream I had was a nightmare. It was a good night, morning, sleep. And then
she came and washed it all away. It all started to make sense again. Is this place? I can't fight it. Gotta get my head straight. Quick. Quit, stop it, texting. Then we're going.
Vinyls. We already fixed a vinyl. But we still need the button. I hear my linker poo. Let's fix the jukebox. Okay, okay, okay. What? Look at his visceral response. Why would anybody do this? Why are we here? How does he know to do this? Appropriately. And somehow, there was a jukebox button in there. Could we have just opened this door instead? Hand. At least, did he clean his hand? Nobody shake his hand. Oh, God. Dude, look at that. The detail, though, that we touched that. If we never would have tried to open that door, would we not have a black hand? Does that... Are we cursed now? Did we make, like, a bad decision? Sorry. Bro, you could make that jump. Come on. I am the least agile person in the world, and I could make that jump. Just do a little butt shimmer. A little shimmy. Swing the little legger poos over the edge and do a little hop hop. Hip hip. Imagine he leaves, like, handprints. I swear, if one of the skitter scatters is behind me. Okay, is my hand still black? Okay, it's gone. You wiped it off. Good job. Oh boy. And now everything that I killed is gonna respawn because I have the button now.
Hold your butt cheeks. Oh God, my controller's making noise. Oh, was it always that lit up?
Okay. I'm saving. We did it! We did it! I got the button! No. Okay.
I understand why you said that it was not in a good place. You're right. It was in a butthole. And, clearly James was on the... Oh, man.
Ew, it's covered in the black gook. I was like, do I need another coin? Because if I do, I'm fucked.
Getting, like, the whole day there.
Are you getting pieces of our memory back?
Just the two of us staring at the water.
Oh. Well, it was bound to not last. Do we at least get our coin? Oh. Somebody's leaving us a trail. Neely's bar key. Well. I'll be a buttered biscuit. We got our that jukebox. Pooped out a little key for us. And we'll go to save again. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it there. I would keep streaming, but I'm definitely getting like more into it, less weenied out, like unable to continue because I'm a chicken bitch. But I just like not feeling I'm not feeling the best today, and my heart condition is just kind of bothering me. I feel like that was like a good amount. A good little taste. We had some fun. Also, I'm assuming that is fairly short, and we're gonna like get into like another chapter and stuff, you know, that's fairly sizable. And so I feel like that's a good little taste and stopping point, but we'll be back tomorrow. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed the first episode of my playthrough of Silent Hill 2. I was a super weenie and we didn't get that far, but don't worry, there's plenty more spoops to be had in the next episode. So make sure you guys stay tuned, like and subscribe, and let me know down below how you are enjoying the playthrough. Bye.